Morning everybody, it's Monday morning, 6:15. I've got the bed put away. He's got to sort all this lot out. And hopefully you can pick that up in there, get all the front sorted out. It's still dark, so when we get a bit of daylight I'll fetch you back and then we can see what's happening.
Thank you.
This is the Ardvreck waterfall. Right, I'm not going to try and pronounce that, but that's where we are. You dribbled.
Yeah, when we...
We've got two walks round here, one that takes you straight to Falls. We're taking the scenic route. Somebody's had a bit of imagination there, haven't they? Nah.
That's it.
Can't be.
That's it, done.
We're heading off up there. Hoping that's not it. Oh, that's not the falls. That's definitely a foreigner. Thank you. out. We've just come down from top there, where we've parked up. A lovely pebble beach. And just round that corner, up on the top there is Rhue Lighthouse, which is what we're heading for. Down to Bear Cave, a little bit of a waterfall. We're starting to get a bit fed up of waterfalls before we've done. Too close, ground's boggy. We're edging up that path onto the caves, then. We've called that one a miss. We're trying to get to Bone Cave, but this path, if you can call it a path, is just too treacherous in this weather. So we're bombing out on that one, heading back. I'm gonna grab a hot chocolate or coffee from this little cafe and try and dry off a bit. That's the sort of path you've got. It's just rocks, mud. You can't look at where you're going. You've got to keep looking down at your feet. So if you're thinking of coming this way, just take note on that. Right, catch you in a bit.
we'll leave that video there and we'll catch you on the next one. Hope you've enjoyed it, and don't forget to give us a like and a subscribe, and we'll see you later. Cheers.